What's up, guys? Welcome to 12M Hustle. So today's video is about three companies that I'm going to invest in, and I'm going to swing trade them, okay? I suggest you do your own research on these companies, but I'm going to tell you why I'm getting in the positions, how I'm going to get out of the positions, and where do I see them going in the next couple months. Let's get into it. So we have RSI, which is going to be a gaming company. It's going to be kind of like DraftKings sports betting. As you guys can tell, they have a high rating of about 25, and it looks like a strong buy. Let's look at the chart. So chart wise, I'm in at about 12.450. Amazing, right? Looks like it consolidated, been selling off the past couple months, but it looks like the sell-off might be over. You know, you're never right. You never know what the market's going to do, but I am in here. I decided to get in because it crossed over the 200 EMA line and it found a consolidation area, this box area. So I'm in here, cost basis. My plan is to actually add more once it hits the 200 day EMA line and then actually ride the rest of it up. And I plan on selling most of it at $20, about 50 to 60%, and then riding the rest of it all the way up. That is my plan for RSI. Let's get into Rocket. Let's look at their analytics real quick. So they have a high of about 26, looking pretty good. They're suggesting that you hold. I'm suggesting that you buy, but it's up to you. As you guys can see this chart, it's had a couple bumps here and there, right? So this is setting it up pretty good when it opened. And this is a mortgage company, by the way. So it's an online mortgage. People buy their mortgages online. Another one is gonna be when it jumped to 43. The reason it did that was because when the GameStop and all the meme stocks went up, this, you know, was Reddit too, so it decided to jump on the wagon. Now this is looking amazing right about now. I'm in at 17.90. This is an amazing entrance right now. The reason I got in was because it consolidated for a couple days, had a big sell-off. I did not get on the original, what they call first day, red day. I let it consolidate for a couple days and then I decided to jump in. The 5-day EMA is about to cross the 20-day EMA, which means this might just rocket up to the moon. No, just kidding. But I'm in at 17.904. I'm gonna plan to buy about $500 more once it hits about this area here, $21, which is about the 200-day EMA line, and I plan on letting the rest of it ride up to the moon, right? Make sure you like, subscribe, comment. If you guys want more content, check out my channel. Hope you guys like it. Now, last and not is gonna be Verizon. Let's check out the analytics real quick. So analytics on it is going to be, they say about hold. Some people are saying buy. These are all analysts. We don't know if they're right. High is 66 and right now it's about 56. So let's check out the chart. Boom, I'm in about 56.29, which I think is a pretty good cost basis. RSI is not that bad, about 43. It went under the 200-day EMA line. It started sell off, had a big sell off here, as you guys can tell. But then it started consolidating. You want to get in consolidation, okay? So just, you don't want to get in on this big, nasty first day, right? You want to get a consolidation. Patterns do tend to repeat themselves. As you can tell, it did the same thing here. Consolidated and shot off, right? That's kind of just what Verizon kind of does. Now, I could be wrong, and it could actually go back down to a support about 53, which is fine. I'll average into it. I'm okay with that. The last time it went lower than 53 was actually pandemic size. So actually, I don't believe that's going to happen again. But if it does, oh well. It's up about 5.8%. So I plan on adding more once it hits 58 and actually letting the rest of it ride up to about 61. So these are three great companies that I think you guys should swing trade. And I think have great potential. Now, let's check out Rocket real quick. This is live right now on the 2nd of June. And it just keep on pushing. It's pushing really good. It's up about 8.4%. It might finish today. If it actually passes this resistance of about 1966, the 20 area, this will look like, this will be very good. Meaning that it keeps pushing. It has volume coming in. It does have a good volume coming in, about 16 million. It has the potential to push through this and reach back to 22. Which means if people believe that this is on its way up, and once, because other people are looking at the same charts I am, once they see this 5-day EMA cross the 20-day EMA, everybody else will start buying it at a higher price, which will push the price up. And if this is getting you know, low flow, if this is getting short squeezed, then it's just going to keep on pushing. So I think you guys should really look into this. Do your own research. Make sure to subscribe, like, comment. If you guys have any suggestions, please leave them on my YouTube video. Check them out. Have a great summer, guys.